So here's my new little finishing sluice from StonyRiverVentures.com. The auto panner, they call it. Got an auto feeder in it, which is pretty cool. Goes to a little valve, down to a bilge pump. I ever dump it into a little bucket there to save the stuff that goes through it. See all the... a lot of garnets in this stuff. Screen down to about 20 mesh. You can see it just gets sucked through there. Very cool. Well, there you have it. This thing's working awesome.